What is up, guys? Cobra here, and welcome to episode 38 of the FIFA 05 1-0 career mode, where today we're starting off against Luton Town. I've actually forgotten how many games are unbeaten, but it's a lot. We've not lost in ages. We've only lost two games all season, so we've got to continue that good form. And then you've got Dennis Oli kickers off. Yes, I've dropped Trundle after just last episode. I can't even remember if he scored any goals. I think he scored one. It was a terrible performance, really. So Dennis Oli, it's time for him to sell. Can he maybe replace Trundle? I mean, he's already got through now. He's just going to do the classic cross. I'm going to go, let's see, he's going to score. Oh, wait, what the fuck? He didn't score. Shoot. Okay, I'm in shock because Jan van Gogh-Wesselink always scores those. Like last episode, he scored like two of those immediately from in the first 5 minutes. Yeah, here's a right pen up to Dennis Oli. Have a shot, Dennis Oli. Oh, what the fuck was that? That was terrible. Maybe this will be Trundle's redemption day. I will bring him on the second half if Dennis Oli doesn't do very well, obviously. Oh my god, they nearly went 1-0 up. Head that. Oh no, it's bounced off him. But a right pen got there. Well done. Oh, what was that? I brought up. I didn't mean to do that. But anyway, Jan van Gogh-Wesselink. Down to Dennis Oli, yep, and get through to Jan van Gogh-Wesselink, who should put this away. Shoot! Oh, he bounced off the defender and in. What a deflection that was. And we go 1-0 up. Jan van Gogh-Wesselink scores once again. And my control just disconnected then, so I hope it doesn't affect anything. But, yeah, get in. Yeah, bounce off the defender. Nothing the keeper can do with those sort of deflections. Okay, we're going to have to quickly change my control settings because the control's disconnected. Quick! Oh, no, they're kicking off. Quick! Automatic mapping. Yes, there. Boom. There we go. Okay, we're back. I did it just in time. Livermore should do well here. He's not even... he didn't even let me control him. They're going to score from this. Oh, what a save! Garay, what a save! And that was an interesting move from Monk, but it worked. Oh, no. Livermore, he's supposed to run... Oh, Livermore. Two mistakes there, really. Go on, Fiskin. Yes! Oh, that's brilliant. But that's a great place to win the ball. And there's Gary Fiskin. We're going to get a cross in for Dennis Oli, and he's going to put us 2-0 up. That's what's going to happen. Cross it in. Oh, handball! That's bloody handball, that. Head that. Yes. We've got to win those headers. It's the only way to win in this game. Right, here's Jan van Gogh-Wesselink. Oh, he's done some skill there. That's nice. Dennis Oli. Oh, it would have been a goal if he got through there, but unfortunately he's only 65 overall, so he's not going to do that. Here's Leon Britton. Shoot.
Oh. I've been there myself a few times. You just feel sick when you miss a chance like that.
And yeah, I agree. I feel proper sick now. I mean, we scored in this half, then now nothing's really happened other than that shot from Britton. Oh god, they've got a cross. Damn it! I spoke too soon. Nothing's really happened. They've equalised. Rowan Vine. Ricketts. Oh, good interception from Ricketts. That's brilliant. Don't lose it. There we go. Nice one. Good. That was just good. I don't know what I was going to say there. Dennis Oli. It's a foul. Okay. Can we have a free kick? Can we have a shot free kick? Yes. Okay, we're going to lay off and shot free. Why is Dennis Oli taking it? But fuck it. Put it there. Boom, boom, boom. I've missed the green though, so I don't know. Oh, he's in the bar! Oh, I can't believe it! Dennis Oli, imagine the scenes! We got a straight replay from that. The keeper just nearly saved it into his own net and they blasted it away. We got a corner though. Oh no, he didn't let me choose my corner because of the instant replay. Oh, that's bullshit. Anyway, Martinez is going to head it in anyway, doesn't matter. Head it in. Oh, what? Shoot! Oh, we nearly got another deflection then. Yes, there we go, Gary Fiskin. Gary Fiskin, let's just try and get a cross in instead. Let's just get a cross in to Dennis Oli. Dennis Oli, score! Yes, get in, Dennis Oli. Second goal of the season. He's got one in open play. I mean, I have no idea how he scored his other one. It was in the bloody, what's it called? Sim, but Dennis Oli puts us 2-1 up. And with that, he secured a start. He secured a start over Trundle next game, Dennis Oli. Fiskin, keep running. You got an assist. Get another one. Actually, get it to Jan Vinegar. He's going to get it to Dennis Oli. Dennis Oli, can you get a second? Oh! Yes, turn. Okay, we didn't need to turn anyway. Jan Vinegar. Oh, you had to go straight to Dennis Oli there, Jan Vinegar. What are you doing? Yes, he's won it. Aaron Lennon. Dennis Oli. Get it down to Jan Vinegar. It's a terrible pass. They put that ball right into some space there. Head that away. No! Save! No! Oh, rebound! Oh, it's Rowan Vine again. I don't know what your right pen's doing there. He's just staring. Yeah, no, you can do sometimes. Bloody hell, Jan Venigo's shorts are gone. Jan Venigo. Oh, it's a foul. I don't know why I said it like that. Right, this is it. Dennis Oli to win the game for us. Dennis Oli. I don't know if I put enough power on that, you know. Dennis Oli to win the game. Oh, god damn it. Okay, there we go. 2-2. We were still unbeaten, but disappointing result to say we lost it late on. And with that draw, we're still third, still a game in hand, just constantly got a game in hand all the time. It looks like Tottenham won, I think. I didn't check the results, to be honest. 49 points, we're 42. Still one behind Blackburn to actually get in those automatic places. And the next game is against Nottingham Forest, which they're 18th, so I'm actually going to sim it. Since we are simming it, though, I'm going to put Lee Trundle back in for Dennis Ollie because he's got a higher overall. But Dennis Ollie's earned a start next game. Let's go. Come on, lads. Come on. Keep the unbeaten streak alive. Don't you dare score straight away. Okay, thank God for that. I would be intervening if that happened. Oh, no. All right, we're intervening. We can't let this unbeaten streak die. We've got most of the second half to try and get back into this. Otherwise, we've lost. We lost our third game of the season. Leon Britton to Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle. Come on. Lee Trundle, shoot. Locked. Oh, Jan Venegård. Oh, we nearly got to it. Oh, no. They got a ball in a good position. Shit. Oh, well done. Aaron Lennon, come on. Right, let's get a cross in for Jan Venegård if we can. Come on. We can get a cross in. Cross in for Jan Venegård. Vesselink. Oh, why have you not gone and made the header? Leon Britton loses it as well. Okay, I've injured one of their players, apparently. Yes, Jan Venegård, he's through. Jan Venegård. Oh, save, and Trundle couldn't get it on the follow-up. He's just nearly taking their man out, trying to kick the ball as well. Driven two, right, come on. Britton to equalise. Keepers come out. Yes, get in. The keeper shouldn't have come out. He screwed himself, and Leon Britton equalises. Now we need to push on for a winner. That's Leon Britton's third goal of the season. Lee Trundle with the corner, because for some reason I'm like Roy Hodgson. I have strikers on corners for some reason. I don't know why. Lee Trundle, head that. Yes. Back to Leon Britton. Gives it to Lee Trundle. Yes, this is brilliant. And here's Lee Trundle. He's going to try and get a cross in, if he can. To Jan Venegård Vesselink to win it for us. Oh, what's he doing? He can't win the header. Leon Britton, come on. Just run through. He's lost the ball. Damn it. Okay, that's it. Finger. Okay, that'll do. We've got a throw in. We can win this. Follow me. Yes, and then go away. Yes. Lee Trundle to Jan Venegård Vesselink. Yes, I'm going to win it. It's 2-1. Get in there. He gets another goal. And that's another Trundle. That's two assists from Trundle, to be fair. But, I mean, Dennis Ollie's still starting. And Lee Trundle, I mean, Jan Venegård Vesselink gets a classic header. Always into that bottom left. I think that's the first time ever on a sim I've managed to turn the game around. Oh, they're getting it straight to us. Come on, Lee Trundle. He's got away from him. Lee Trundle, shoot. Oh, it's blocked. Aaron Lennon straight in as soon as you get the ball. Oh, it works, yeah, it works. Trundle. Yes, Jan Venegård. Oh, it's gone over him. Leon Britton. Is it to Jan Venegård? Shoot. Oh, save. Could have been free. Come on, Leon Britton. Get another one of these corners scored. Yes, go on. Oh, he nearly scored again. And it's over 2-1. What a turnaround that was. From a sim game. Get in. Leon Britton, the hero. Look at that. That corner's great. Look at this. Bang. Get in. Now, it's like we're actually in December on this game. By the end of this episode, well, the start of next episode, the transfer window will be open. So we need to get these wins to rack up as more points, really, as well. So with that win, we're still in bloody third because Blackburn and Tottenham just keep winning. We need to face Blackburn and beat them. That's the only other way. I mean, we already have done that. We need to face them again. We created a slight gap to Sheffield United in four points. But I don't know if we'll catch Tottenham at this rate. They just can't lose. We need to beat Tottenham and Blackburn when we play them next. Right, we finally got some points. We didn't get any points first episode. I guess because we drew. What do we upgrade? We finished goalkeeper coach. Maybe midfield coach. Medical staff would never really get that many injuries for it to really matter. Scouting, I can just do that on FIFA databases, to be honest. I don't really need it. We'll go infield, so we're evening up for the outfield. Now we've got Redding next. So yeah, we've played two games. We've made about 500 points. So if we can get, and that's with a draw and a win. So imagine two more wins. That could get us over 10,000. Just seem to rack up a bit now. I don't know if that's because I'm in the championship or if it's because I've upgraded the finance department. I feel like it's something to do with the finance department, but it doesn't really say that it does anything to do with gaining points after wins or anything like that. So I don't know. But anyway, I'll stop waffling and start the game. Now, Trundle got two assists that game. But I did say I played Dennis Ollie. You know what? No, I'm going to go against what I said. I'm going to play Lee Trundle. And now the question is, do Reading have a white or yellow away kit? It's white. Wait, whoa. Okay, hang on. But I need to play my home kit. I mean, they've got blue shorts. Okay, no, it should be fine. I hope. Now that I've pressed advance. Unbeaten streak still going. I need to look how many games it has been now, to be honest. And we're off. Oh, the kits are fine. There's got a lot of blue in there. We're good. I mean, that's probably why the game automatically chose it, to be fair. Right. Aaron Lennon to Lee Trundle. Back, oh, could have got it back to Aaron Lennon. Straight to Jan Venegor with a cross. Yes, go on, Livermore. What a winning of the ball that is. Is it to Jan Venegor of that place called Hessling? Oh, and it's not even... That's not even why his name's that. Oh, no. We've got two men on him, and he's still got the ball over. And they didn't make the header, luckily. I would have been pissed off if we conceded that. Here's Leon Britton. Go. Go. Look, Trundle, you're running the wrong way here. Okay, no, you're on the right way because I'm going to get it into Jan Venegor Vestlink even. Score. Oh, good save. One of the only keepers to ever save one of those headers, I think.
And we're still without a goal here.
He's 17 minutes, John. What's the foul? Oh, he's not getting card out for that, is he? Bloody first foul at game. Yeah, you tell him, Aaron Lennon. Yeah, right pen. He always gets bloody yellow cards, he right pen, I feel like. Him and Britton always get yellow cards. Oh, Hecking... What? It was Hecking Bottom that got it, but it showed the right pen getting it. What? That's not a foul. Yeah, I mean, it wasn't. It was definitely 100%
a
foul.
Shocking decision.
Yeah, exactly. Fucking commentators, it's a shocking decision. Lee Trundle gets to Jan Venegor Vestlink. Oh my god, this is bullshit. We've just scored and we foul, so get in. Jan Venegor Vestlink. He scores again. He never fails to score, that man. Straight after we fouled someone up the pitch. That's going to be controversial. That is so controversial. Jan Venegor H. But you always know he's going to score when he gets in them positions. Oh, it cuts it off. Okay, we can hide it then. We'll hide the fact that we committed a foul in the build-up. Oh my god. I don't think I'm getting any highlights out of this half. Leon Britton. To Trundle. Trundle, what are you going to do? You're going to score. Oh, no, Jan. Cross it into Jan Venegor H. He's not running headers as much today, I've noticed. That's a foul. Okay, we got away with it again. This ref's shit. You don't know what he's doing. You don't know what you're doing. Oh, no. Oh, my God. They just got over a kick. Right, they're going for a far post, which means the keeper's going to come out anyway every single time. He's not come out. Oh, my God. They always come out. Why, for me, do they not come out?
I thought it was in. I must admit, I thought it was in myself.
Oh, my God. All right, Alan. Head that. Oh, I should have headed it on. What? That wasn't a foul. That wasn't a foul. He got the ball. Oh, this ref shit. He don't know what he's doing. And I'm saying that for my team as well, because we scored when we literally fouled their player. And here's Lee Trundle. Wait, what? What? He's clean through. What the hell? Where's their defence? Oh, my God. He's not scored. Right, he's off. He's off. He's not scored that. Oh, no. Oh, well done, Garay, getting out there, because I completely messed that up. There's Trundle. He's still on the field despite his mistake. Can he redeem it by scoring a long shot right now? Oh, he's in the bar! Oh, I might have to cancel the sub after that. Nah, I'm not cancelling the sub. Tell you, when the opposition give you space and you shoot them, they tend to hit the bar a lot. They don't go in, like, but I feel like if you've got, like, Henri or James Beattie goes in. Oh, God, no! He's in the post! Oh, my God, we're so fucking lucky. We're so fucking lucky. And there's Martinez. He's running through. Martinez is going to fucking... He's going to score. No, he's not. He's going to get to Lee Trundle. Jan Venegor. Oh, nearly on the follow-up. And Lee Trundle nearly scored again, to be fair. And he's still going off the field. That's the thing. That's a tragic thing. Even if he scored, like, an absolute wonder goal, he's still going off the field right now. I've got away with another foul here. This referee...
Hope his assistants would draw his attention to it. Obviously not.
Exactly. Even commentators know. This referee's been awful today. Venegor, shoot! Ugh, I need to... Let's get 2-0 before... let's get 2-0 before I start doing stuff like that. Oh, no. No, this is why I shouldn't have done a long shot. Exactly! That's why you don't do it. I've been punished for it. I should have just scored. And it's Lloyd Owusu that equalises for Reading. I mean, crap defending as well, but... Not good. 1-1. Conceding late on, sort of, again. Is Dennis Solly. Denny Solly's through. Dennis Solly! Yes! Gets in! Dennis Solly scores again. That is why he's replacing Trundle. The up-and-coming superstar, Dennis Solly. He's done it. And it's 2-1. Straight away after kickoff. I can't believe it. I can't believe Trundle's done. Trundle's actually done. I call it. Dennis Solly's got to start every game at this point, surely. He's got to start next game over Trundle. I know he got two assists, but I don't care. And it's Dennis Ollie. What can he do? Dennis Ollie's still going. Dennis Ollie. Oh, he nearly scored again. Dennis Ollie on corners for some reason. Leon Britton. Oh, he's missed. And it's over. There we go. 2-1. Get in. Another win. With that win, we've got the classic game in hand still. But Tottenham also have a game in hand now. We're still 1 point off Blackburn. It's the usual story. 10 points. All in midfield, coach. And we've got Norwich next in fifth. And that win gave us about 400 points, I think. I do want to look when this unbeaten streak started. So it was after the Stoke game, which we simmed, I think, and then intervened and we didn't manage to score. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 matches unbeaten we are at the moment. Yep, and Denny Solly's going to start. Also, Aaron Lennon's been on the bench because he's a bit tired. Here we go, last game of the episode against Norwich. Let's make it 14 unbeaten, shall we? And we're off. Come on, lads, come on. Oh, this big game, this really. They're in fifth place, Norwich. I know there's a bit of a gap, points gap, but still, it helps them if they beat us. But Jan Venegård's already through. Going to get to Denny Solly and couldn't quite make it because he just didn't sprint, is Martinez. Martinez gets up to Denny Solly, straight down to Jan Venegård, that's it. And up to Denny Solly, that's gone a bit too far for my liking. But Denny Solly still got it. Shoot. Oh, he can always catch the keeper out. Oh, Livermore gives it to Dan Venigo. He might be offside, though. Oh, he wasn't offside. I shot straight away thinking he was offside. Why did I do that? Always play to the whistle. Is Denny Solly, though. Denny Solly wins it back. Shoot. Oh, nearly. Oh, Denny Solly wins it. Denny Solly's an absolute... He's a menace to defences. He crosses it in for Jan Venigo Veselink, who couldn't quite make it. Nice, get to Denny Solly. Passes it to Jan Venigo Veselink. Yep, through to Denny Solly if he can make the pass. Oh, he's got it. Yes, what a goal from Denny Solly. Gets in there. He scores again. I can't believe it. That's 3 goals this episode for him and I think. Isn't it? Get in. I can't. Yeah, there's no words. I've seen Denny Solly scoring a lot of goals. Complete misclearance by the defender. Denny Solly calm as anything, just volleys it home. See, now I'm thinking maybe I'll switch to upgrading striker, coaches said, because if Denny Solly's this good at 65 rated, apparently, and then Jan Venegård's obviously a beast, imagine we can further up, increase their overall. Is Jan Venegård Veselink, though, what is he doing? He's doing a dance, I think. Denny Solly. Jan Venegård H. Venegård H is through and score. Get in there, get in. 2-0. What am I saying? Get in twice. We're absolutely all over Norwich. They don't even have a shot. Just takes it past him. And he scores and gets fouled by the keeper as well. Right, Paul Young to push out. Paul Young's quite tall, you know, actually. Unless that player's just short. Oh, he's pushed Paul Young away, but Garay's punched it away. Nice. Although, what's happened there? I'd say it just went through everyone. Here's Leon Britton, though. Leon Britton. Their defence is nowhere to be seen, it looks like. I ain't got the radar on, so I have no idea. Leon Britton's still going. Shoot! Good save. Oh, they've scored. Shit. I got one back. It was just poor defending. Darren Huckabee for Norwich gets one back for him. It was just rubbish defending. Denny Solly up to... Oh, he had to go straight away to him. Hit it. No, he's headed it back to him. No, he gets another chance at getting it in. No, 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 no. Yes. Oh, no. No, they've gone through. Oh, they nearly scored. Jesus. Okay. We need to... We need to really concentrate on his defending. There's Leon Britton. Getting a good position, both of you. Oh, that's great. That's great ball. Jan Venegård, we lost it, though. Oh, Leon Britton, shoot. Jan Venegård, shoot. Oh, he didn't shoot. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, good save, Garay. Block him. Yes, you blocked him, and that's brilliant defending all round. Jan Venegård. Down to Denny Solly. Denny Solly's lost it. Oh, you unblock him. I didn't even have to move for that one. There we go. Good defending on both corners we've had there. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Hit the side name. That's not a corner, is it? It's not a foul. It's not a foul. Let's go bring it card out as well. Adrian Falls booked. That's that he got the ball. Go that forward, yes. Turn, Denny Solly, turn. Oh, that's brilliant. Here's Denny Solly. Jan Venegård Veselink. He's done it. Oh, he hadn't done it. He hit pose. Oh, fuck's sake. Right. I thought he was certainly going in that. There we go. It is now Britton. Get in there. And that's another goal from a corner. Oh, he doesn't score from corners, Britton. Denny Solly with an assist. Look at this. Bang. Straight to the bottom right corner. They're really satisfying to score then, to be fair. I was so shit then when I first started this series, but... Gotta time your run. It's not a foul. Yes, referee shit. got away with it. Right, here we go. Straight upfield. Dennis Ollie, come on. Burst between them. Shoot. Oh, he got there. Still got the ball in, though, yeah. And they've headed it. Good save again, Garay. Kick this ball. No? Okay. Oh, yeah, there we go. 3-1. 14 unbeaten. But, guys, been Cobra playing FIFA 05. 14 unbeaten. Dennis Ollie, potentially the new GOAT eventually when Jan Venegor retires. Lee Trundle done. I shall see you guys later.